Well, that's no dang good. All my irradiated plants died. The only thing that's still here is the ghost pepper. But it doesn't look too bad, so I'll let it go. So, the moral of the story is, too much radiation is bad for seeds. That's one of the control groups, not irradiated, so it seems like it's all right. Well, onward to the next experiment. See you later.